final lap, and number 7 is going to